गुड इवनिंग चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू? होप वेल। तो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक लेसन नंबर 10, मीन्स ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन। सो टर्न टू पेज नंबर 53। So in this lesson, we learn about how we communicate with each other. Means of communication. Communication is sharing thoughts, feelings, ideas and information, or providing entertainment by speaking or other methods. People communicate in many ways, including talking, writing a letter, sending a telegram, and using a telephone. Such a communication is called personal communication. There is another type of communication which happens when messages are sent to a large audience. This type of communication is called mass communication. Books, newspapers, radio and telegram are means of mass communication. In olden times, people sent messages through a messenger. The messenger used to go on foot or on horseback. Sometimes trained pigeons did the job. Today we have very fast and easy means of communication. We can write letters on postcards, in the letters and stamp envelopes available from the post office. We drop our letters in the letterbox. The postman collects the letter from the letterbox. The letters are sorted at the post office. Then they are sent to different post offices by roads, trains, ships and aeroplanes. The postman at the other end reads the addresses and delivers the letters to the addresses. It takes just a few days for a letter to reach the address written on the letter. For early and proper delivery of the letter, we must write the complete address on every letter in clear handwriting. We must write the pin codes also. Urgent letters can be sent through speed post or by courier mail. If we want to send a message urgently, we can send it through a telegram. We can get a telegram from the telegraph office. A telegram contains message in a few words. It reaches anywhere in the world in a short time. A telegram costs more than a letter. So, what is a communication? Communication means sharing our thoughts, our feelings, our ideas, and our information, or providing entertainment by speaking or other methods. Okay? So the idea of expressing yourself and listening to other is called communication. And all human beings like to communicate. So in this lesson, communication is divided into two groups. Number one is personal communication and number two is mass communication. So, in personal communication, we can easily communicate with other person in many ways by talking or by writing a letter or sending a telegram or using a telephone. So this is called personal communication. And another type of communication we call mass communication. So it is another type of communication which happens when messages are sent to a large audience. So this type of communication is called mass communication. Books, newspapers, radio and television are means of mass communication. In personal communication, we can communicate with each other, okay? And in mass communication, it is communicate by or sent to a large audience, okay? So in olden times, we are not having this one aeroplanes or this one trains and other means of transportations to or means of facilities for means of communication to communicate with each other. So in olden times, people send messages through a messenger, okay? And the messenger used to go on foot or on horseback, okay? And sometimes they also use trained pigeons to did the same job. So, but now we have very fast and easy means of communication. So, we can easily communicate with each other, isn't it? So, we can also write a letter, you know, in a post office, postcard or email letter. So, these things are available in post office. So we drop our letter in the letter box and the postman collect the letter from the letter box, isn't it? And the letters are sorted at the post office and they are sent to different post offices by road, train, ship and aeroplane. Because nowadays we have so many modern means of transport, you know, so we can easily communicate with each other. So the postman at the other end read the addresses and deliver the letter to the addresses. It takes just a few days for a letter to reach the address written on the letter. For easily and proper deliver of letter, we must complete address on every letter. in clear handwriting. And we must also write PIN code also. So now a days, so we can send urgent letters through speed post or by courier mail. And if we want to send a message urgently, so we can send it through a telegram. Okay, so we can get a telegram form from the telegraph office, and the telegram contain messages in a message in a few words, and it reaches anywhere in the world in a short time. And a telegram cost more than a letter. A letter is cheaper than telegram, isn't it? So, thanks for today. Goodbye.